Hey everybody, it's the Last RoboKy, and we're on to Broken Hope with Escalation. This is the, well, like I said it in the thread, but this is for those people who aren't in the thread. This is probably the easier one of the ones you get that came with the game. And you're gonna see why, and so we're gonna get into it nice and quick, so we'll get everyone else to introduce themselves now.
I'm Cool Girl!
Get out.
Yeah.
Even Bumblebee is disgruntled with this.
Jet, next. Introduce yourself, asshole.
Okay, I'm Jet Jaguar.
And I'm TehWarsmith, and I'm disturbed about working under somebody from the Teen Girl Squad.
Like, Teen Girl Squad, the world's saddest Autobot, and Bumblebee. Like,
Sideswipe, wow. Is the only one who's not living on his parents' couch.
I'm the only cool person here.
Jet, press the start button before we make this even worse than it already is.
Was that a challenge?
No.
I've got 5 seconds.
Oh, no.
Don't start beeping and booping for the all of our sakes.
I actually think the beginning of this one is a little bit harder because there's so many holes in the walls to get shot through.
Yeah,
but
man, all I care is that there's not holes in the ceiling for enemies to rain down.
Yeah, this one is not left for dead.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
That is the worst.
Escalation.
Yeah, right. This one gets much
rejoice,
easier later.
Citizens of Iacon, your new ruler,
Megatron big
has
hologram
arrived.
Skull.
No longer will you be plagued by the burdens of freedom and choice. Right, henceforth, my will. The only guidance you shall require.
There you go.
One shot, one broken Decepticon.
Look how the Decepticons, like, their hands turn into hammers or blades or whatever. The Autobots are just holding swords.
They still kind of, like, appear out of their wrists. I suppose
Yeah. That's
kind of badass. Well, that was fast.
A whole 10 energon.
Yeah. Okay, this is the way to the overshield, but we don't have enough to open it. Yeah, you know what? Like it matters.
I'm Bumblebee, and I really like putting things indoors.
Even your dick.
That is why I can only speak in really high pitched sounds.
He has a robot dick.
You know, how do you think?
Let's stop this line of discussion.
Well, you are... Fuck it, I don't know anymore.
Look how Sideswipe...
Yeah, nothing of value was lost.
Nothing of value, yes. Man, I'm trying to
shorts. What the fuck are you doing?
Healing your kills.
And there he goes.
What the fuck? My frame rate went down to 2 there for a second. Alright, let's open this door.
Woo!
All of you people at home are going to love the fact that I'm playing Arcee, and by love I mean hate, because she enumerates that she's a girl, like, with every other response she makes.
I would just like to counter that argument with drilled in spill!
I was about to say, is she more annoying than Bumblebee, but no, she's not.
Yeah, I'd say it's a close match. I will say she is distinctive for being, like, the only car that has any height on her, though. She's, like, twice as tall as Bumblebee and Sideswipe.
I'm getting better at resisting the temptation to make constant City of Heroes references.
Wow, I was totally shooting at that. I was totally shooting at that Rocketeer, but I nailed the CQC guy.
Although, in fairness, just to get really nerdy for a second, you know, in a Transformers game, heaven forbid. But when I did play City of Heroes when it first sort of came out, I played a Transformer. It didn't actually transform, but the joke was that he was a car that some dude riced up so much it became sentient.
Oh, so it was Megas XLR?
Everyone says that!
I would never be insulted by being compared to Megas XLR.
I know, but everyone says it. It's just really weird.
We pooling for anything?
in the moments before.
The background of that, the part of the background of that joke is that every time I ask Warsmith to escalation with us, I usually call him right out of a raid in City of Heroes.
Well, no, I'm not. God, no, don't insult me by saying I'm raiding. I'm just playing. I don't want to drop on people.
Oh, but... well, okay. I was, I should say partying and,
yes. But yeah, no, it's like he's, when he called me today, he was just like, are you playing City of Heroes? Because we're playing some fucking Escalation. And I'm just like, you're learning.
Yeah. This fucking faggot
guys,
needs to
stop. Guys, they will not stop transforming. Come here, you jerk.
Dude, he dodged two-arm shockwaves and like an entire mag from my assault rifle.
He is the Decepticon hero, really.
Oh god, I thought it was an explosive barrel. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh, I'm so used to playing Barricade. It's kind of nice to have Dash, I will say. I swear to God, they better make that just an inherent for everyone.
Yeah, I really hope to see that in the second one. Okay, we've got enough to open the door to the Scrap Maker. I am going to get... I want a EMP shotgun first.
Where's the EMP shotgun?
It's right near the Scrap Maker door. I'm buying one right now.
I'm in the wrong place entirely. Oh,
yes. So let me add any of the brutes.
Just down another one. Ready
for the hunt. Now I want to be a Chronos class Titan. Weapon.
And just for anybody who's interested, the metagame here is basically set up shop right here near the overshield because it's fairly defensible, it's not very permeable, and you can basically hang on for a long fucking time.
Oh, we got Seekers! Oh, we got several Seekers!
Oh, that's good. They're worth a lot of energon.
Yeah, they will open all these doors for us.
They won't want to, but they're going to do it anyway.
The funny thing about Seekers is that they're so easy to kill when they're in jet form, but once they transform into robots, they get so much more health.
This hurts.
Shut up, Arcee.
Yeah, you'll be hearing that a lot.
Okay.
I'm gonna dump my energon into here so you guys can get scrap makers. I'm actually going to avoid scrap makers this time around.
Yeah, I've been having fun with a lot of other guns recently as well. I think it's good to sort of just mix it up a little.
Well, if when you're going for a marathon thing and you're really interested in getting as high a score as you can, a scrap maker is basically a requirement.
Shotgunners,
got him.
Yes, we do.
but you know, when you're playing with a strict 45-minute time limit like us, whoa,
oh, balls.
Then you know it's not that big of a deal. Keep shooting, Jet.
So what, you're gonna be going for the frag launcher instead?
I'm not sure if I'm gonna wait that long.
Behind. Yes, they are. Stood on them there. Balls.
I got him.
Teeth. Windows.
It was a CQC specialist that snuck up on him.
Oh, his shields are down. Nice shot.
Man, they are coming in. Well,
yeah, they want this.
That seems kind of obvious.
Whoa.
What?
I'm going to stick a rocketeer behind us.
I'm going to go. Yeah, man, I don't think I have enough energon for an overshield. Oh, hello, Seeker. Damn it, get back to this window, give me energon. Hey, there he is.
Give me all of them delicious prizes.
One less Decepticon to worry about.
Okay, I don't want to be up here anymore because all the windows are open, so I'm just gonna get my scrap maker and leave.
Good idea.
Yeah, I think I might get one.
I am three energon short of this scrap maker.
I'll help you out here in just a second. Alright.
Would you like to hear something?
I'm coming.
What?
I have enough to get you one. There you go.
I got it.
That's good.
Oh, okay, you got it. That works for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a little bit more for myself though, cause because I need to get one.
There you go.
So now here is the only advantage the Autobots have over the Decepticons. The color schemes they paint their guns are cooler.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even I got a big yellow
guns sprinkler. Look good.
I think I'm gonna save up for the should I save up for the Energon repair ray?
Not yet, I'd say.
Okay.
A little money sunk into it already, but
yeah, I've been putting some into it because I need it for my turret.
Oh yeah, you do. Okay.
That's smart. I wouldn't mind trying the rocket launcher once we have more spare Energon.
Wait, no,
not the rocket launcher, the magma frag launcher.
Yeah, that's behind a door that costs 2,500.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Well, it's Broken Hope. We'll have enough later.
Boom!
Hit the Transformer.
Actually, I think I'll just go pure shotguns and pick up a scatter blaster.
Oh, you crazy bastard. Oop, that's...
Hey, if I'm gonna be assassinating brutes, I might as well do it all the way. Give me my overshield. Okay, much better.
Oh, balls!
Just the balls?
Yes.
Y'all got him?
Thank you. Alright, overshield. Okay, I'm good. I'll go get Energon Cube when I get a chance.
I need covering so that I can get myself some ammo bullets.
Not a place I want to be!
Thank you.
Die, motherfuckers, die!
I need to be rude about it.
God,
there's every reason to be rude about it.
He heard you talking like that. He would be just branding at you in his appointment, and also looking cat mouth.
You are a seeker, and you just got hit by whirlwind. I hope you're ashamed of yourself.
He's a seeker. Shame is his thing.
He hangs out with Starscream.
I got you, Jed.
I got this side covered. Who is out here?
Ah.
Why would you go back into plain form? Okay, I need ammo right here. Did you need ammo, Jed?
Nah, I filled it up.
Oh, okay. Alright, so that's good.
Alright, shotgun time. Here you go, RoboKey.
It's killing.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what the hell? I had enough, and then suddenly it just goes, nope.
Alright, do we want to open this a little? Oh,
hello.
Hello
again.
Oh, jeez. Another shotgunner.
Brute! Come on!
Yeah, see, we're stuck coming in pretty quick on this one.
That guy stole that.
Got him!
Okay.
The explosion got you destroyed on the silly guy.
Nice.
Another brute, he's all over me. Whoa, you guys got me up, I'm amazed.
Yep, I'm ballsy.
A shotgunner from below.
Come on.
Two shotgunners.
Wow, that hurt a lot.
That's okay. I got you up. Bumblebee will sing you a song. Oh my god, another one? What is this?
What were you expecting? Whoa, where'd that rock
go? I'm healing up, and then let me at him. Got him.
And that shotgun, whirlwinded that shotgunner. Hey, that's open, nice. Megatron doesn't need you for his glory. He's cool without you guys.
Yeah, we got a shotgunner incoming, I think.
What?
We definitely have a couple CQCs out here.
I know, it sounds like such a strange concept. God,
just saw Bumblebee transform there. He just like flung himself forward ass first and then somehow ended up a car at the end.
That is the power of the mystery of Bumblebee's butt.
has great transformative powers. Alright, so I have to enter. What do we need done? What do we need to get? What do we need to get? Need some ammo.
Jet needs an energon ray. I'm getting myself some flak grenades and some ammo.
Flak grenades are a good idea.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick myself up some flak.
Of course, they can't just be frag grenades. No, we're too cool for that. Gotta be flak grenades.
Well, you know.
Jet, your thing is ready.
I have a...
Your repair ray.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
You all right over there?
No, I'm not. I am surrounded by everything.
Good job.
Well, that's good. You kept the heat off us. Hold on. Your sacrifice will be remembered.
Broke.
Ray!
I got one bullet left in this EMP shotgun. Oh, somebody else took the hit. Got him.
Balls.
Cooling weapons.
Okay. All right. Going upstairs. Wait, this is not where the overshield is it?
Try something. Nope. No, it's not.
Where's that? Shotgunner behind us.
Not anymore, there ain't.
Also, CQC specialists, they are jumpy little fuckers, aren't they?
Oh yeah, they do not stop.
Oh no, oh no. You just drive your nose right into that ground, Jet. Oh shit.
Whoa. No.
This is like skeet shooting.
Oh, who's down? Damn.
That would be me.
You guys got it under control over there?
For a given value of control, yes.
We don't have Jet.
We're at the overshield, so...
So, no, basically.
We quantify control.
No, I think we're okay.
I guess I'll just wait here till someone repairs me!
What was that?
Weapon cooling?
That's just Jetfire getting mad.
Oh, brew up by us. Alright,
I got it.
I can't get over there right now. Jet needs some help.
Okay.
Whoa, that freaking shotgunner just did a sweet ass dodge roll.
Now, if only he could dodge into my bullets.
Root in my sights. Oh, you fucker! You turned around. Never mind. Doesn't matter. You're dead.
Doesn't matter. This is a mistake! Wow. I've never seen that do so much nothing.
Oh god, what is hitting me?
There's two seekers
above. Oh shit, there's two CQs, yeah. There's a CQC behind me. No wonder I couldn't move.
There we go.
They were hugging you the fuck out.
No shit. Okay, I need
an
overshield.
Thank you, Pansy, your friendship!
We should be able to open the 2500 next round. Jet, come here. There you go.
Thank you.
See, even Megatron is promoting hugs. He's telling us to embrace him. I better take this plasma cannon. Oop doop a doop.
What could possibly go wrong?
That was not language, RoboKid.
I refuse your language and substitute with my own.
The chance to break free from your pathetic ideals and languages.
Ha! That's pretty good.
Which reminds me, I keep meaning to ask you, what is a RoboKid? What happened to all the other ones? Oop, Titan! To the left.
Holy fucking dick, that's a lot of them!
RoboKai exactly is, but everyone just calls me RoboKai because they like mispronouncing my name.
Oh, Titan's dead.
Everyone's learning stuff about me today. This is great.
Yeah. What was your childhood?
Tell me your life
terrible.
Story.
I was under the stairs most of the time, and I never got to be a wizard afterwards.
Oh.
Murder!
Oh, hey guys, we got a Titan up here.
Another one.
And
melee fight. Oh god.
Not friendly at all.
terrible.
Imagine that.
Well, I'm not going to be very good against Titans, you know, with my all shotgun setup.
I got it for the most part. Another
That's okay. He turned around, so now I'm shooting him in the back.
That's because he's shooting at me now.
He turned around.
Where are we?
It's like he's listening to this call right now.
Okay, he's dead.
He must have been working for Soundwave. I'm getting chased by so many shotgunners. Excuse me, ladies.
Bring him on!
How tiny you are. Autobot grenade deployed, yes! Well, what gets me about it is that both Optimus and Megatron and company say that. They say Autobot grenade deployed and Decepticon grenade deployed.
Even Breakdown does that.
I can't wait to a slipstream where somebody should start yelling, Autobot grenade deployed, to confuse everyone and make them think their own grenades are going out.
Well, honestly, the only thing I'm disappointed about is the fact that at no point does
Titan
Starscream grenade deployed.
Sideways grenade.
This does not happen. It is like
thanks for the pick me up.
Pressing.
Man, I'm sideways. Sideways better be in the next game. Sideways was the shit. I downed another one. Okay, that was really weird. My minigun just spun up instantly. I mean, I guess I'm not complaining, but
it does that occasionally. That's one of the reasons the scrap maker is so good. Occasionally, it'll ignore its primary weakness.
It's
also Warsmith, come over here.
Battle pistol over here. What are we doing?
We're opening the 2500 so somebody can get a what do you call it?
Frag launcher.
Yes. Also, we just opened it, so I guess it's you that's getting the frag launcher.
Yeah. Well, they're not afraid to call it a frag grenade when it's in a grenade launcher, I see. Have I ever been up here? This is a cool place.
Yeah, it's,
Ooh, ion displacer.
I mean, look what that thing!
It's
that
over
almost,
here.
Like, at the right Warsmith. Angle, it kind of looks like Optimus's head.
Yeah, I have all the energon, so I'll
kinda
do this.
Does. Wow, I never noticed that. There are also EMP grenades over
okay,
here,
okay.
If you're interested.
Did you get it? Okay, man, come on, you know what's gotta be done. You know what's gotta be done.
What has to be done.
The Autobots are about to become all of bombers.
Okay, here we go. No, you missed. Put another one on. Okay, I'm gonna do this, but I'm gonna do this like Prime Bumblebee, okay? So I gotta find some enemies. I'll give you the signal. You will know the signal. It is Prime Bumblebee signal.
I don't know what that
means. Okay, found one! Oh, it exploded. Okay, here goes!
Okay, you got it.
I can't see you, you're not on camera.
It didn't stick!
That plan never works, you know.
You're gonna have to do that again when I can actually see you. Hey, Jet, could you top me off? Thanks a lot.
Take this, you old rust heap. Yeah. Respect your elders.
There we go.
Wait, no.
For God's sake, this shotgunner is wasting all of my bullets.
Oh, nope, Seeker.
Wow, we've got two shotgunners right in the phalanx here.
Yes, RC, that is the first sensible thing you've said.
What did she say? This is crazy bullshit?
She said this is one way to negotiate after killing someone.
Yeah, she said, bang bang, he's finished over on here.
That's sensible. Well, I'm already out of ammo for this thing.
Derp for derp, bang bang kaboom.
Oh, Marcy. That's what you get for being a woman.
Oh, fuck! I'm getting surrounded.
That's casual racism, and considering part of me is a little girl, I am very disgruntled with this.
Very fucking funny, Warsmith.
Well, it worked!
It did work!
Oh, hello, Titan.
The
time
shooting got me in the toast is
lost
together.
Purge!
Oh, okay, that's bad.
Purge the Decepticon filth. Oop, lots of company.
Got him!
Including a shotgunner.
I'm seeing a serious lack of brute. I'm a little bit disappointed.
You're right. Courtesy of Bumblebee. Oh, who's down?
Hello. Jet is. This is gonna be annoying.
That's plain crazy. Stop moving, Jet!
Oh shit. All up in my business. Where'd the bastard go? Oh, he's waiting for me.
We got some shotgun that's coming in behind us too.
Hang on, getting an overshield.
Excuse me, madam.
Shut up, RC!
Keep going, Jet! Just go!
I'm mostly out of all my gun bullets here. I'm gonna have to try and find me a gun bullet repository.
Shit!
Oh, can you not shoot these things while you're in the air?
Fucker. Surrounded again.
Titan.
I got a handle on it.
Yep. But it's my kill, you can't have it.
Works for me. So long as the fucker ends up dead.
You know, I keep noticing that. Something about this game. It keeps driving home the message that it doesn't matter who does what as long as stuff gets done. This is a teamwork game.
Too bad that in the normal game there is no text nor voice chat, so you actually can't communicate with anybody.
Oh, hi, RoboKai. I could crush you by stepping on you.
Yeah, you have pretty much just bounced me into- Oh, God! You are, like, the worst roadblock.
You're welcome. I'm a behemoth overlord.
All right. Extra protection.
Okay, let's see if I can actually do
this.
Whoa,
that's a lot.
All the people yelling about extra protection, I do not want you doing it.
Are your weapons overheated?
Weapons are just too hot to trot.
I'm too sexy for my weapons.
Too sexy for his weapons. So sexy it hurts.
I'm too sexy for my robot shirt.
Hey, Warsmith, load me up.
I'm a Decepticon, you know what I mean, and I do my little turn into a hail of scrap maker.
Sorry, what am I loading?
Load up my chassis. With grenades. Also, but wait just a second. I'm gonna assassinate this guy. Okay, now do it.
Quick, load my chassis up with grenades.
Yeah, load. Put balls on me.
I can't zoom in. What the frick? Can you not zoom in with this thing? All right, there we go. Now I can load you up. You're loaded. Now you're double loaded.
Boom! Yes.
At least
it finally
kills.
Worked. My turn. Do me.
Oh shit.
Merry Christmas. Shotgunner, do it on him.
Wait, Titan and machine gunner coming up the ramp.
You left the grenades behind. Ah, you're such a klutz.
How did it? How did you leave the grenades behind?
Grenades are pretty fucking
Holy shit, we lynch mobbed that guy.
Excuse me, it's called a gang beat.
You're not from the south, are you?
Appropriate term for that, I'm afraid.
There is no appropriate term for what we just did to that guy. If Cybertron had a Geneva convention, it would have been against it. Oh, shit. We get him? Yeah, we got him. It's not over.
This was a mistake.
What? Oh, balls.
Die! Okay, I'm at 500. I am down bottom. Please help me. Thank you.
It.
Thanks, buddy.
Here you go. Here's my
You're a buddy.
You
oh, fuck. That's a Titan. Okay, I am disappearing. Goodbye now.
There we go. Good use of that last grenade. That didn't work at all. But that didn't charge my whirlwind properly for some reason.
We've got a CQC around here. There's that asshole.
A real asshole. There you go.
There's another one.
Have really good time, and then he just loads it gets into the punch.
Cover me. Don't open this one.
You better believe I throw like a girl.
Giving feminism on Cybertron a bad name, see? Oh, Brute upstairs.
She is the feminism! It's like two of them!
Brute upstairs, where's the Brute?
Exists!
There's the Brute!
I got him, I think. Yep.
All right, good shot. Oh, God. Christ.
As you can see, like, you can kind of see, like, with the way the whole map works out, we're really getting a lot better than we were with Revenant. Like, we're not getting pinned down, we're not getting jumped on as easy. We're going down a lot, but that's just because everybody else is incompetent, and I'm great.
It's also because we're not playing the game very tight. Really good shot. I mean, if we just stood around and let everybody come to us, like the boring guy at parties, then we wouldn't be going down nearly as much.
Yeah,
I hate it when the boring guy at parties just stands in one place and kills all the Decepticons.
He stands in one place and kills all of the soldiers. That is Beers. It was a good simile.
So
wait,
I learned
what
something.
What kind of a beer is an Autobot?
I don't know. I'm
asking hard questions here.
I know Bumblebee is vanilla Coke.
Okay, we got another 5 minutes before we make our heroic last stand.
That is not even an alpha.
That would be my point. That is, oh that's, my god.
That is racist against all of the Bumbles.
Come on, this is fucking charge. There we go.
Oh god, I'm out of grenades.
I'm chain slaying two titans at once with my whirlwind.
Keep hitting him! Okay, there we go.
That's a shotgunner.
Hey Jet, can I get some healing, please?
Man, this is just crazy.
Yes.
We're just sort of like bumping into each other all over the place.
Fucker! Another titan.
Yep.
Okay, time to disappear.
I am almost out of ammo. Yeah, I need to run for it.
There is an ammo thing back here if you want to get it.
Oh yeah, you're right. Hello, why are you Seeker? What are you doing in the house?
Titan's down,
Seeker,
Titan's down.
You are an aeroplane, you are not allowed indoors. That
you're not allowed indoors. It's against Cybertron building code. The fire marshal is gonna have your ass.
I think we're at the point where we have to admit that there is no occupational health and safety in Cybertron.
That shit ain't OSHA approved. Trypticon is definitely not OSHA approved.
Neither were the power conduits in Iacon. Everybody just kind of walking through that and getting vaporized.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I mean, come on, man. Can you imagine being like a Cybertronian inspector, and you're like talking to Zeta Prime, and you're like, okay, so how does this door open? He's like, oh, well, you have to ask the giant robot, which is the big fucking fuck off cannon, and he might kill you.
He has to judge you worthy first. Well, how can I get him judged to be worthy? I don't know, he doesn't actually talk to anyone.
It's really hard to get a very long description out of him. He just kinda, you know.
Well, he talks in incomplete sentences.
Omega Supreme has papers.
This coming down is a bad idea.
Omega Supreme.
Ah, partner.
Axes.
Keep missing. Okay, I didn't miss that time.
All I can hear is Jetfire screaming like, I'm just right here until someone repairs me! I'm gonna be a giant bitch about everything!
Well, in his defense, he had a reason to. That Titan just wasted him.
What the hell is she?
I'm going to enjoy this!
Crap, I haven't repaired this thing yet.
Jet, okay, you are taking this over, Shield Jet. Jet.
God, the animations on these guns are so gorgeous.
Yeah, they are beautiful. I do.
Whoa, where is this coming from?
It's just, you know.
It's
like,
really grating to listen to her.
So. I learned something the other day about science, thanks to Transformers. I was talking to a friend of mine and his dad, and I was talking about how silly and how like generic sci-fi all the guns in Transformers are, and I'm just like, it's a neutron assault rifle, but it's not even an energy weapon. You can hear it go bang. And my friend's dad, so actually a neutron is a super dense solid. And then he went and worked out exactly how a neutron gun would work, and he concluded that Yeah, you could have a neutron gun, but it would be a gun that would take out a building with one shot.
Also be outrageously heavy.
Yeah.
Well, consider where robots and consider everything here is made out of high-density metal.
Yeah. Okay. That reminds me of, like, one of my only problems with this game. It's friggin' great, and the atmosphere is great, but I almost never feel like a giant robot because there's no sense of scale. There's nothing to compare it to.
I hear in the sequel there's going to be, you know, Spike and the other, like, You'll get a sense of scale from that, hopefully.
Okay, dudes, it's time for our final stand.
Sweet. Time to
really?
Dive.
Already?
Yeah, it's been about 40 minutes.
Wow, we're wave 14, and we could probably keep going to wave, like...
Yeah, we could.
Yeah, we definitely could. We could keep going.
Actually, it's really unfortunate, because it doesn't look like you're getting the chance to sort of show off one of the things that this gun does that Remnant doesn't.
Oh, I was about to ask, does Remnant get tanks?
Yeah, I don't think Remnant gets tanks. What we might do to efficiently show off the tanks is just cut out the first five waves next time.
Not a bad idea.
That's cool. Just everybody can join us mid getting murdered. Oh yeah, that's right. So we're not allowed to. Yeah, we're not allowed to get ammo or health or anything anymore.
Well, yeah, I'm breaking that one once more to get a last cube of health because you assholes didn't come out to help me.
Hey, I was busy being an asshole elsewhere.
You're an equal opportunity asshole.
Just keep shooting!
I'm shooting! I'm emptying my guns! What do you want from me?
Well, nuts to that plan, I'm gonna go around and open every door I can.
Good man!
My name's Bumblebee,
I'm going for 100% for Cybertron, folks.
Doors for Cybertron, that's what we're playing now.
Transformers, doors for Starscream! Doors for Cybertron. Sounds like the name of a charity.
Well, have you seen how many doors there are here? Like, not really a huge amount, and half of them you have to shoot the locks for them to open.
Bumblebee
is a book for sensible doors on Cybertron.
Where the hell are you guys?
Let's see if I can kill this Titan before I go down.
I might be somewhere being silly. You know, you never know.
That was actually pretty remarkable that there were two Titans, and the other one saved the first one from me by blocking with his body.
Well, come on.
Motherfucker, die.
I have to show off all of these doors. Yes!
Show off? You're not recording.
Yeah, well, I see now. These doors are so pretty.
Wow, I got killed by a bombing run, and it actually has its own icon.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you're probably dead. You're just kind of standing there, and you're dead.
It just happened.
Good job. Who the fuck was that?
That was Bumblebee.
Turn on your cell phones before entering the theater of war.
That was like the
that was Bumblebee's final matter. Words. That was Bumblebee's final words.
Well, you can Goomba stomp people in this game.
Yeah, you can. I did that a lot on Remnant.
Yeah.
Oh Christ. Well, that was fun.
Look at all of them fives I got. I have the monopoly almost on fives. There's only one other five in the entirety of this game.
You're gonna have to buy it off me.
I'll fight you for it.
I'll fight you for it indeed. That would be great. Sideswipe versus Bumblebee. No matter who wins, somebody annoying is dead.
But Jetfire is still alive.
But Jetfire is still alive, so that,
so
that's...
So Arcee. Everyone in this game is annoying.
Yeah.
Optimus isn't annoying.
Optimus is okay. He's a little boring, but he's okay.
Match.
Ratchet is cool. Ironhide's okay. I kind of like Air Raid.
Amazing.
So, yeah, anyway.
Set an old timer.
Anyway, we are at our time limit, so take us out, RoboKey.
Yeah, alright. Well, we'll see you with the next Broken Hope video, no doubt. I've been the last RoboKai.
I've been Cool Guy.
I'm Jet Jaguar.
And I'm TehWarsmith.
Be good to yourselves and those you love, everybody.